just can't find his range at the moment. And there's your response.
That was one of the cleanest forehands he's hit today.
Well, that's ended up at Rod Laver Arena. And I'll tell you what, there's a very surprised fan who's just had a tennis ball go very close to them.
That's near the donut stand.
That's...